its warning alarm are conducted each Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. However, if severe weather is possible during the normal test time, the test will be postponed until the next available good weather day. If you wish to contact the National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, you can call between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. 7 days a week at 609-261.
The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a special marine warning for New York Harbor, Sandy Hook, New Jersey, to Fire Island Inlet, New York, out 20 nautical miles until 4 p.m. at 3:08 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing strong winds over 35 knots, 8 nautical miles northwest of Raritan Bay, moving northeast at 40 knots. The thunderstorm will be near Lower New York Harbor around 3:25 p.m. Upper New York Harbor and the Verrazano Narrows around 3:30 p.m.
The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a special marine warning for New York Harbor, Sandy Hook, New Jersey, to Fire Island Inlet, New York, out 20 nautical miles until 4 p.m. At 3:08 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing strong winds over 35 knots, 8 nautical miles northwest of Raritan Bay, moving northeast at 40 knots. The thunderstorm will be near Lower New York Harbor around 3:25 p.m., Upper New York Harbor and the Verrazano Narrows around 3:30 p.m., Rockaway Inlet around 3:35 p.m., Jamaica Bay around 3:40 p.m. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, occasional lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until the storm passes.
Megahertz. The following is a special weather statement from the National Weather Service.